That's Griff.
Thank you.
Good job, Nick.
Because Mario said the kids think karate's pretty cool, so he put it on there. That's what I heard. But also sort of an inside joke with him and the kids. One ref thought the other ref had it, and vice versa. Where is the other ref?
Cam. Get to the box.
Go, go, go.
Go all the way.
Yay! Yay!
Oh, come on, dude.
He was signaling that he didn't have a mouthpiece in, and that's a penalty. Or at least he lose the ball.
And that's
no, I think it was a stroke card. And you can't play without it, so you guys. And you can't take in a time game. I don't know what they would do. They might actually call time out and run fix it. But this is a running clock, so you can't take time out.
Yeah! Nice!
I think you want a little thing.
I got it!
Good play.
Good.
But he can't get anyone to sign up, and I've got it.
Sure.
Blackhawks did really well picking over for the Wildcats now.
Who's that?
That is our high school coach, is the president of the foundation.
Oh, so this is SCLA, the team for the Blackhawks?
Yeah, SCLA team stuck in here.
Okay, take the place.
Yeah. And these guys sent
good job, goalie.
Emails bashing our coach's team.
Oh, jeez, you're kidding.
Stop, Brian!
Well, I didn't send it. It was one of my clearly, they were his words.
Yeah.
And he said, oh, I didn't send it. I don't know anything about it.
I see that their big tournament turned into more like a
yeah,
clinic.
Yeah, trying to get John.
It turned into more like a clinic.
So he had a team come in, gradually from the combined team from back east to Northern Colorado.
Yeah.
And he tried to get a little John to play with that team like 2 days before. After it got rained out, he was like, hey, can you get John's team on this team? And it's again like, oh, so you know, like $50 or something. And I was like, $225. He was like, we'd love to have another one on. And then I went to the sign up page, and it was $225.
Yeah. Come on, guys. Such a shot.
Why is he on the field? Yellow him up.
Huh? No.
Yeah, I just heard about everything that I noted like one other site recently, and that thing changed from a tournament to some sort of clinic type thing.
Well, because it got
come and work out with the serious coaches.
Well, it was true that he lost his fields because it rained all week, and the city shut down the fields for the weekend.
Yeah, but that, but how many teams did they have coming in?
I'm not sure.
Nobody, I'm sure.
Yeah, I'm not sure. And the fact that he had room for my kid to play on one day, he called me the night before to see if he could do it again.
Yeah.
Come on!
Jono had last year was a one-year club then?
Yeah, I mean, it's just, obviously it kind of fizzled out. I think he and Stealth, I think what happened was he and the head coach of West Ranch, for whatever reason.
I never met the guy, but it seemed to me that I saw the one Stealth came to Pat Box, and they were well coached.
Yeah,
they weren't very good, but they were well coached.
Contribution to the game, they fixed the score.
I got one more. You missed.
Come on, kid!
There you go, Shamus.
Good kid, John. Look at him, Griff.
Go, Griff.
Go, Griff.
Hurry up, Griff.
Yeah, 23-minute half, and then a couple minutes of halftime. 55. I don't know. I may be wrong. Yeah, they're 50 minutes. That's right. I'm sorry. They're 50 minutes. Because games are 55 minutes apart. Right. You're right. So there's only like 7 or 8 minutes left. Come on, guys. Score some goals now.
So are you saying that there's a third that has a blue helmet?
Yeah.
Oh, dang. Actually, he looks a little
taller. Good job, Jack.
Well, the coach also stopped and said he doesn't take the
things out. It's for some
reason. I honestly don't think he gets that much input.
Oh, pick it up. Good job.
He never has
one. Hi, kid. Go, Grant.
Go, go, go. Go.
Good.
Go, 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 go,
more guys. There we go.
What a kid.
There we go. Shot.
I know.
Push him out, push him out!
Good job!
Go! Good job!
Good job!
He's getting out with a long pusher. He's trying to cherry pick.
Well, you gotta give him a chance to let him know first. You know,
he's been out there pretty long. They took it out twice.
Settled for a long time.